Hello friends, welcome back to Drama News Alert. There is a small update for the aspirants of Engineering Assistant Category 2A. The final keys have been uploaded in the website. I am going to provide you the final keys. You can check here. Question number, actually this is a set A, question paper set A, answer key set A, okay. In set A, question number 73, they have rejected all these options, so 1 mark is given to everyone. So 1 mark is added to everyone, those who have attempted. Okay, next question number, next question number is 94. Question number 94, question is, a piezometer tube is used only for measuring. Options are 1 and 3. If any of the option, if you have been tick, you will get 1 mark. Okay, this is the final key. And next, question number 98. The flow in a pipe is neither laminar nor turbulent when Reynolds number is, option is either 2 or 3. Okay, 2 or 3. If any one of them have tick one of the options, you will get 1 mark. Okay, this is included in the final key. Next question. Question number 102. Question number 102. In a centrifugal pump casing, the flow of water leaving the impeller is, the options are deleted, so 1 mark is added to everyone, so everyone will get this. Okay, this is also included in the final key. Question number 108. A doubly reinforced beam is considered less economical than a singly reinforced beam because options are 2 and 3. Okay, either 2 or 3. If any of them have you ticked, you get 1 mark. Okay, this is also included. Next question is question number 123. Points of contraflexure usually occurs in, options are, the correct options are 3 and 4. So if you tick any of these two options, you will get 1 mark. Okay guys, this is also included in the final key. And last is question number 125. The all options are deleted, so everyone will get 1 mark. Okay, these are the final keys that have been revised, so go through it and check it once again. So the you can check it in official websites for the final answer keys. Thank you.